We're here to be fascinated each day.
Residency goes by fast. It's an important part of your time where you're dedicated to learning the specialty.
Those 5 years are critical in developing a resident into becoming a surgeon.
Our program is sort of like a hidden gem. We're in the middle of the prairies, and yet we have everything which we really try to emphasize to produce trainees who are at the top of their field.
I had come here for an elective, and the time that I had here was amazing. The things that residents got to do as residents were light years ahead of what I saw maybe at other places.
Being a mentor now is probably the best part of my job. The residents are just so wonderful to work with. They challenge us. We see the residents grow probably the most when they work with us in 3 months.
So very frequently, our trainees are participating in fellow level cases.
For example, you know, the other day, I was a first assistant in a ureteric re-implant case, which, you know, by any other standard is a fifth year resident or fourth year resident case.
Within the first year of their training program, they'll be doing procedures such as cystoscopy independently.
And that's giving them increased surgical exposure and confidence to be able to handle real world pathology.
Our diversity of cases here is quite exceptional. And that is, again, because we're kind of the only game in town.
Our catchment area in Winnipeg, in terms of urology, is almost 1.5 million people. Our trainees go through their training seeing almost everything that they could possibly imagine.
We're lucky that we have the only center in Canada where we have a procedure suite. We're able to do procedures that would otherwise have to go to the operating room in an area that we can give conscious sedation to patients.
Anything from basic cystoscopies to rigid cystoscopies to stent insertions and even ureteroscopies can be done at a site here. It's an ambulatory facility that we have, which you just give some IV sedation and you do it totally under local sedation, which is very unique to Manitoba.
That we do our own prostate biopsies. In most other jurisdictions across this country, the radiologist does prostate biopsies, so someone who comes from this training program would be capable of doing that on their own.
Through the Department of Surgery, our trainees participate in a rigorous surgical boot camp. We also do a lot of teaching through the summer for the practical elements of urology, particularly that will help them on call, like reviewing guidelines and things like that, so that they're as prepared as they can be when they're starting.
The amount that I've learned in the past, you know, 5 to 6 months since starting my residency has been, you know, astronomical. I think you can't go wrong if you come to Winnipeg for surgical training.